Next topic we are going to discuss about the switches. So we are using to switch to on and off the device or connector, device current. A switch is an on or off device for current in a circuit. It is connected in the live wire. So same question they will ask, why the switch is always connected in the live wire? So reason is same. Firstly, two types of switch are there. One is a single pole switch and next one is a double pole switch. This is single pole switch, and we are using over here is a single, in our house also is a single pole switch. And single pole switch can connect only live wire, it can disconnect the live wire only. Double pole switch disconnect both live wire as well as neutral wire simultaneously, which I told you that the main switch, it is used as a double pole switch. So reason for the switch connecting switch to the live wire, why it a switch is always connected in the live wire, same reason you can say, because live wire having a high potential point, and if the current exceed from the limit, it can disconnect the live wire, and we can safely remove the fault from the appliance, then we can save ourselves. Position of position. So then if it is connected in the neutral wire, the appliance is still connected with the live wire, and if any person or we can touch with that faulty appliance, it is connected with the live wire and we will get a fatal shock. What is the safety precaution while using a switch? A switch never be touched with the wet hand. If water reaches the live wire, it forms a conducting layer between the hand and the live wire of the switch, due to which current passes to the hand through the through it, and person may get a fatal shock. Circuit with the dual control switch is not in our syllabus. Next one, earthing. Earthing is very important, students. As I when I start the video, then I told that earth, we are not aware about the earth, but if all the appliances of at our house are connected properly with earth, then we can save ourselves, and it is safety of our whole family also. So we can read a local earth wire. Earthing is done in the house near the, you know that near by the box of the your meter box, and one local earthing is done. They have done one bore, and inside that bore they have inserted one copper wire, and that copper wire is connected with the that meter box, the iron box, meter box. It is connected. Why it is so? So before earthing wire, we know that how can we improve the earth wire, how can we make the earth earthing good. A plate, what you need, a thick copper wire of dimension 50 centimeter into 50 centimeter is welded at lower the end of the copper rod. Take a copper rod at the end, 50 centimeter into 50 centimeter you have to connect it, and just put it in the hole, and this copper wire should be buried inside the ground, and the plate is surrounded, and after the surrounded you have to put a mixture of charcoal and salt. Very important, underline this one, because the ICC has asked, or the board has asked the question, name the material by which you can make the earth connection good. That is the mixture of charcoal and salt to make the good contact between the plate and earth, to keep the ground damp. So pour some water into it, then through the pipe and time to time. Then what is the safety of the by the local earthing? If due to some reason the short circuiting and excess of current flow through the line wire, it will pass through the earth, through the live earth wire, and if it is local earthing, otherwise the line may get overheated and it may cause fire. Now if your fan or all the appliances are proper earthing, proper earthed, then if by mistake any wire is touched to the that appliance, is appliance become a faulty, and if we touch that appliances we will get a fatal shock if it is not proper earthing. And if it is earthed, proper earthed, that appliance is proper earth, now you touch, you will not get shock. Why? Because that when you put it on that appliances, that appliance auto, as you put it on the appliance, the automatically the switch, main switch will shut down, or MCB will shut down the circuit, and the whole current will go to the earth, properly earth, and if it is properly earthing. So earthing of a appliance. So symbol, this is the symbol of the, you can see at the down of the your every instrument, this at the back of the refrigerator also, a back of the this inverter also, this is the switch sign of the earthing. This is the earthing sign, earthing sign, that means you have to connect the earth over here. This is a symbol of using the earthing. So mostly often, and from the this point, under this point, the paint is removed. This question is asked, why the paint is removed from the earth point? Because paint act as a insulating layer. It is a insulating layer on the metallic body of the appliance. To make the earth connection, it is necessary to remove the paint from the body where the connection to be made, because it is making a insulating layer. Paint provide an insulating layer. Then safety by the earthing of the appliance. When the live wire is a faulty appliance, come direct contact with the metallic case. If live wire directly come to the metallic case, due to break of insulation after the constant use, a person touching the appliance will get a fatal shock if that appliance is not properly earthed, because current flow to the body of current flow through his body to the earth. But if the appliance case of the appliance is properly earthed, then as soon as the live wire comes in contact with the metallic case of the appliance, a heavy current flow to the earth through a case of appliance, since the metallic case has almost zero resistance, and the fuse connected in the circuit in the appliance is blow off. That fuse will be blow off if it is connected with properly with the earthed, and the appliance get disconnected from the main supply, and person touching the defecting appliance does not get any shock, and the appliance is also saved from being damaged. Then 3-pin plug, very important, we use a 3-pin plug. Students, two things are there, one is plug and one is socket. So plug is a 3-pin plug. So I used to say that your left hand is a plug. Why? There is a reason behind the left hand is a plug. It is like that plug. So they can ask, plug, write the direction of the live, neutral and earth. Earth is always on the top. Left hand, L stands for left and L stands for live. L stands for left and L stands for live. Left of your left hand is a live wire and right is a earth wire, neutral wire, and top one is a earth wire. And next question they can ask, you know that plug, the top one is a having a long hand or thicker hand or longer hand than other two. In a 3-pin plug, the top one is a, the earth pin is a thicker and a longer. Why? Firstly, it is thicker because by mistake we cannot insert into the lower two holes. Why it is a longer? If any appliance is a faulty, so it firstly it disconnect the main circuit, it can shut down the main circuit. The earth pin is made thicker, so by mistake it cannot be inserted into the hole or the neutral connection. It is long so that the earth connection is made first. This ensures that safety of the user, because if the appliance is defective, if any appliance is defective, then as soon as the live pin gets connected, जितनी देर में live pin connect होगा, उतनी देर पे जो earth होगा, वो connect होके उसको आपके circuit को क्या कर देगा? Break कर देगा. It break that as soon as the live pin gets connected, the current passes to the earth and fuse blows off. That's why we are using as a 3-pin plug. Now next one is a socket. This is left hand, so it is connected with the right side. So lid of the socket is right side and the neutral is on the left side, and same the big hole is there. So lid wire, earth wire and neutrals are there. Upper bigger hole of the socket is for the earth, while hole of the right side is for the connection to the lid wire and left to the neutral wire. So safety precaution for the plug and the socket. So what is the safety precaution? First, the hand should not, must be completely dry. Then the plug pin should be fit in the socket tightly. It should not be loose. If it is loose, then it can spark. It can be sparking or burning of either the socket of the plug. So color coding of the wire is there. You know that the mechanic, when we used to do the wiring, they are asked to bring the different colors. Different colors mostly they are asking to bring. So brown, light blue and green. So this color coding is from the international level. They are advised from the international level. So firstly, the old convention is there and new international convention is there. So this you have to learn by heart, that what are the live color of the live wire. Before that it is red, now we are using as a brown color as a live wire. Where the brown wire is there, that is used for the live wire. Then light blue color is used for the neutral wire, and green or yellow is used for the earth wire. This help us to know about that which wire is there, or we can touch or we cannot touch. Then high tension wire is there. So high tension means has a low resistance and a large surface area. It is having a low resistance and large surface area. The resistance is kept low so as to allow a heavy current to pass through it. So the surface area is made up larger so that the radiate the heat produced more quickly. So the high tension wire having a low resistance. So at a high tension wire, it is made up of twisting together a number of thin wires. You know that big wire which bring the big cables are there, twisting wires are there, which is, so it is having a larger the surface area, less the resistance. So those are the high tension wire. So some safety precautions are there. So fire is caused when there is a overheating of the line wire. So various reasons such as break of insulation are there. So one must wire current carrying capacity higher than the total current which can flow through the circuit while using the appliance simultaneously. So this all the safety precaution we have to read. So students, the example, this numerical and this numerical is very very important numerical. So try to read this topic, this one, and if you, and this topic is very very important and essential, and if you have a doubt in this portion, so kindly comment in the comment section and read it and try to solve the question answers. Thank you.